Are you sure he's home?
Yeah, he's home all right.
How do you know?
From school.
He a friend of yours?
Pretty far from it, actually.
What?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
There's something that happened between you two that you want to tell me about?
No. No, there's nothing to talk about. I'm just not friends with him, okay?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, then. Okay, so how are we going to do this?
Well, I was planning to ring the doorbell and then make it up as I go.
Okay, sounds pretty good. Okay, game face. Okay, let's do this.
Where do you think it would be?
Well, I think it'd be in the office. Should be over there.
Okay. Well, why don't you go check upstairs while I do that?
No, I'm gonna stay here and watch over this guy. Okay. Hello, Ryan. I don't think that I need to tell you that I don't like you. In fact, I hate you. You stole the one girl that I loved. Jessica was mine. She was the one. She was hot, and she was a good dancer! This isn't the last time you're going to see me. I am going to make your life miserable. I am going to f*** you up!
Jared, come here. Okay, what's going on?
Nothing.
You know we didn't come here for that.
I know what we came here for. I just don't like him, okay?
Does this have anything to do with Jessica? Dude, get over it. She dumped you because you kept on calling her a whore on a daily basis.
What does that have to do with anything? You know what? My nickname for her. She called me a jerk anyways.
Dude, what are you smoking? You don't call a girl a whore, ever.
Well, what does he have that I don't have?
For starters, he didn't call her a whore.
Well, maybe I just couldn't accept that. You know what? I had a lot to offer, and she just threw it away all for him. Of all people, him. Do you know how that feels? It feels really bad. It feels so unbearable. It feels like I had a spear thrown through my heart. Thank you. You know what? Let's just get this over with. I'm getting sick of this place.
Okay, then.
Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
I'm gonna go look upstairs. Sometimes Jared's such a woman.
Makes it a cappella. I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or